for a discount price on a tranny. I don't do that. It's my view, however, that while the truth can be harsh, it can't be bigoted. And I don't know, maybe it's just me, but I've never had a problem swallowing the truth, and I actually think there's a power in recognizing the truth, because it'll set you free and such. Transgenderism is a mental disorder. That's a statement that I've made in a number of interviews and podcasts, but I've never done a full-fledged video on it, and I've seen a few videos on YouTube about this topic, some of which are okay, but I've never seen a single one that doesn't have at least a little bit of misinformation, and so my goal here is to correct that. Rebel Media's recently comes to mind, and the video was okay, but there are just some things that got weird. This is also a topic that
suicide rate. My opinion is
that, and sometimes thank you.